Hello guys, this is Tokyo Blue and you come to Game Station Tokyo. Looks like that storm petered out, never even saw a drop of rain. I did get some wind gusts though, I don't know how you guys managed. To give you an idea too of where I'm at, the Game Station Tokyo studios are located in Connecticut on the eastern seaboard. in any case, when last we left off in Dying Light, I was just about to enter that transfer point. I guess I'm going from Old Town to the slums, and I have to work my way through the sewers. So I'm going to try to methodically get through this without getting lost and hopefully save on some record time and frustration on your part. Okay, but thanks for coming on back and please enjoy the game. So we go down here, can't go anywhere else. Ah, darn it, I almost died on that one. Your health is low, look for consumables to create a med kit. What do I need to make a med kit anyway? Oh, hey. Gauze and alcohol. Okay. Thank you. I really needed that. I can feel the energy surging through my body now. I don't want to lockpick anything. Just want to get moving. There's nothing in here, right? Oh, now all I need is some gauze. Alright, let's see what's going on. Now I gotta work my way through the sewers. And I got lost last time. Badly. Just work my way in a circle. I don't have Brandon here to help me out. What a noise. I don't have a lot of ammo either. I'm like desperate for ammo. Now I don't want to rush through this because I may miss something. You see, like that arrow. Oh. It came from that way, so it only makes sense. Now there's that way. But I went that way and it brought me back in a circle. So, which way do I go? There's no way to go this way, I don't think. Alright, there's this way. No, that goes back into here. Right? Is there a door? There is a door. Where does this go? See, now I'm confused about where to go. Alright. Let's go. Is this one? This one. This is a terrible trick. It's going to bring me back in a circle again. I know it. So this is the room that I was kind of in. Going a little faster, Crane. Come on. I'm recording here. Takes a lot of digital. Oop. Can I go that way? Am I stuck? Guess I can't go this way. Well, I'm pretty sure I came this way. Thank you. So basically he's telling me I can't go this way. Alright. You sure? A hole I fell through or something? Yeah. That hole right there. That brought me right back into here. It's okay, let's go. Wait a minute. It's terribly confusing, this whole sewer thing. Blowing a lot of recording time on it. I know you don't want to hear it. You just want to see me get through it. Alright. So, go this way. There's some sort of door over here. This one, I think. No. Where is it? Where'd that door go? I'm going mad. This way? I came in through this way. Oh, yeah, I gotta go through this way. I know. Whoops. Wasted. I can sneak by this guy. You don't hear me, do you? Now, I've blown a lot of ammo taking out Ryze's men in that outpost, which basically gave me nothing. It's down this way. Nothing. Walk down that way. Oh, can I walk down there? This glowing water. Whoops. Whoops. Threw it right at me. God darn it. Yeah, jump in the water. Oh, the water. God darn it. Nothing there. So I have to go this way. Now. Oh, I can't jump in the water. Take me anywhere? No. Useless. Alright. So a ladder. Alright. Let me try climbing, I guess. I could shoot my way up there. Maybe there were two exits that I just didn't realize. Good. We're going that way. Can we go through here? No. On the side? No. Okay. So I'm going up to the next level, this way. How am I supposed to get that if I didn't have a grappling hook? higher. Alright, so this is the way I came last time. Only one way to go. Come on, get in there. Alright, so this kind of took me outside. You get... God darn it. Down. Alright. Now, it's all fenced off, so how do I get out? I know there's like a Goliath in there and a spitter. There's another, see if I can sneak out there. Yeah, I figure he's coming. My way around here. I want to get that spitter over there. Alright, come on. Oh, darn it. Get moving. Get up. Darn it, not what I wanted to do. Alright, where's that spitter? Here you are. Darn it. All right, so something in here. Where's that spitter again? I gotta get out of here, but I can't figure out how. I know there's that sewer entrance on the other side. That Goliath is like walking in that dead end area. So if he's glitched in there, that's a good thing for me. There he is. What do we got here? Come on. Thank you. Kind of safe over here. How do I get out of here? Let's see, will he cause me any health damage if I stay here? Darn it, not what I wanted to do. Actually, I can't grapple anything outside over this fence. It's forcing me to... Can't grapple that. Can't grapple it. Ooh. I know there's that. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go that way. Don't throw it at me. There's those floating rocks again. Oh, good. It's open because I opened it before. Alright. I'm going to mess with him. Maybe it's this way. No. Don't want to go down that way. If I go down, that'll take me back, I think. I seem to recall this. Is this the way I go? Alright, I don't want to go that way. I guess this is it. Let's go this way. Maybe that was my mistake. I'll give it a try. A little faster, Queen. Oh, come on. You can't? Alright. Alright. I think we're doing okay now. We got four of these left. Somebody's... Oh, no. Ah! Somehow you managed to survive that one. What else? Whoops. Come on. What the hey? Alright. There's that arrow. So I believe I'm going the other way. I think we're okay now. Darn it! Did it again. Yeah, I really make a bad warrior, don't I? How did I get out of here? Where's the opening? There it is. Nice! Yeah. Alright, give me my arrows back. Give me my arrows back. Alright, we're on our way with some ground beef. Whoop! Woo! Welcome to the Dying Light Fun Ride. There you go. Go around that way. Come on. There we are. Come on, move. Can I close this door? Can't. Just keep moving. Keep moving. I should repair this thing. Whoop. No. I want to repair. There you go. Can you get out of here? I need to see Rise.
Rise made a deal with the GRE. You
already said
this. Now he's
about
to escape from Harran with the rest of Zara's research.
I know, we gotta shoot his helicopter down.
I can't let that happen, and Rise knows it.
Of course, with me getting lost the way I've been, he's already long gone. What time is it? Oh, is this nighttime? No, 11. Okay, afternoon, so I should be okay. I guess it would make sense. No. Going that way. Oop. Where the hell? Oh, here it is. Not that far off. Okay. Oh. How do I get down? I guess this way. Up above me. No! Darn it. Not what I wanted. Wanted my fireworks. And then again, you have to activate your fireworks in order to get fireworks. What is that? That little shield. That's cool. But what is it? It's like I'm right there. Go up.
I came in with the hazmat. Hey. It was 2 days before they sealed the city, and our job was to go door to door and find out who was still
alive. That's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
Sometimes you'd hear a voice that sounded like a person. So you'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry and crazy. Just enough voice left to fool you. Sometimes they weren't alone.
Somebody else is talking.
Suits are pretty tough. They're PVC.
Oh, but now you've changed your mind.
Double-layered polyfiber core. We thought we were
someone's
safe.
Talking.
It turned out the fighters could shoot.
I had to get away.
Oh. So now what? So I'm gonna beat the living daylights out of you? Should I kill you? Help survivor.
Alright, I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow, and you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled, but I wanted to fit in.
So I did.
You know?
Now my eyesight's better. Now what? You're gonna go off running on your own. I don't think I'll be following you, buddy. Where are you going? I wanted to talk to that guy up there. I gotta go see Rise. I don't even know where I'm going. He's taking me further away from my main mission.
You leave me no choice.
Oh man.
No choice. Kill.
Don't kill him.
Leaving. Catch all right. Up when you finish.
Yeah. I'm with you for now. Come on, let's go. Just get this over with. Faster, old man. That's it.
I've already cleaned this place out. I know when they don't.
Let's get moving.
This one is the wounded girl.
Don't start attacking them, man. Let's just get out of here. Let's go. I don't know how much, how many more fireworks I got. Are we going? What are you slowing down for? Ooh, Rise's men.
It's an ambush.
Can we get going? Let's go, let's go. Is there someone up here? He's still alive. They're still alive. God darn it. Ah, yeah, I know. You tried to be the good guy and look what happens. Where's the vendor? You got anything?
You
want to
try
me?
Calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
I don't
yeah,
know.
Sure.
Goodbye. Come on,
okay,
I've done this.
Okay, hang on. So, I'm.
With flares, like. I got it, you, so. Maybe I'll get your supplies, but look, you can
half it is. It seems
goodbye.
Fair.
I need a vendor. Are you a vendor? No. Is anybody selling stuff in here? I need ammo. Gotta go save the world.
Shit, it's you again.
Oh,
relax. Look, everything wait, I was doing, why? I was just for.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll be in touch.
On my way to saving somebody. Where's that door? What do I got? 52 shots? Okay. There's a vendor over here, I think. Sorry about that. I know I got carried away. I'm gonna get back on track now. Sell. I'm gonna sell stuff. I need to buy stuff too. I got Molotovs. I gotta use those. Okay. Here was. Let me see. Can I upgrade this? Upgrade it to that. That. There we go. Hopefully I increase something. Alright. Let's go back and save the world, shall we? That. I'm going way back there. Oh, there he is. This guy's still alive. Where is he going anyway? Let me head over there. See if the guy who got me killed is still alive. Oh no. Is that where he is? He's still back in there? Yeah, I'm not going there. Okay. Oh, I am going up there. Alright. Alright, gotta get back to this tower. Okay, well, looks like we made some progress. I made it through the sewers. None the worse. I didn't end up back in Old Town. That's a good thing. However, yes, I did get distracted. This darn survivor came by and he got me interested in his quest. However, now we're at the doors of Ryze's Tower, and I guess we're at the game finale. So, join me next time when I try to take on Ryze's Tower. You know, I do think, though, I may do a little shopping. I wasted a lot of stuff over at that outpost, so I'd like to restock maybe a little bit before I go in. But we'll see. Until next time, my name is Tokyo Blue. You've come to Game Station Tokyo. Guys, please come on back. If you like what you're seeing, please subscribe. And I will see you in a couple days, maybe? We'll see. Take care.